That's right, Blondie. He was upstairs. I told the clown that we're going to do a video about baby showers, and I was looking all over for him. What? Yeah, and guess where I found him? I found him in the shower. And I said, "Ugh, that's not a baby shower." And he said, "But I got my rubber ducky. I'm taking a shower like a baby." That's not a baby shower. Ugh. Yeah. What can I say? Ugh the clown. He's a unique one. Anyway, so what we're going to do now is to tell Ugg and our friends out there what a baby shower is and why do we have baby showers and where do they come from? If you look back in history, you would probably see where new babies have new things that have never before been in the house. That's right, they've never before been in the house. And so babies require things that are different, we'll say. So we have your grandmothers that have been there and done that and done that and done that and done that. And then we have your medium-aged people that have not. Yeah, there's different age women too. That's right. And most women, not all women, but most women have had the birthing and having a baby experience. And so they're there and it's like, oh, it's so sweet. You're gonna have a baby. And they want to get in on it too, because that is a special time for women as a whole to get together and they may do little things. They may do little different things. They may play games. They may have different foods. But the main thing is to provide the new family with neat things that the baby's going to need. Because that is a big burden if you have to buy all that stuff. So the ladies of the community or the families or whatever get together and they get usually the bride or the mother-to-be or something like that will go and register at a place. And so it's nice now because you can get on the computer and you can see where they're registered at. And they can actually choose and go Walmart or Target and they can choose what they want. They can choose what they want. And so what happens is they decide, oh, I want this kind of blanket, or I want this kind of car seat, or I want this kind of stroller, or I want this kind. So mom is still in control at this point. And dad, or some dads like to be involved, some dads would rather not be involved. Right now we have mamas that are involved and things like that. And so what happens is she chooses what she wants. And then we end up going and purchasing for the mama to be what she wants for the baby. Isn't that neat? And then it's like she's shopping for herself, but instead, the people that want to get her perhaps baby wipes, or they might want to get the diapers, or they may want to get the blankets and the huggies and whatever diapers and diapers and diapers because babies need diapers. Some babies need cloth diapers. Some babies do disposable diapers. So it's up to the mom. Yes, there are cloth diapers and disposable diapers. It's up to the parents what they decide. And so you've got the experts out there that say, oh, cloth is better. And then you've got the other ones that say, no, Huggies is better. And you got the other ones that say Pampers, and who cares because the baby is still gonna wet. Yeah, the baby's still gonna wet and go poo-poo too. So we've got to have our diapers. And then we have to have our baby wipes, and we have to have our clothes, and we have our pajamas. And it's really nice when the baby is really small to have the easy gowns or things that unsnap easily. Yeah, because babies don't really like to be moved a whole lot because that's right, they're still learning, Blondie. They're still learning about being held and being moved. And so it's nice to have the easy access ones. But then again, somebody likes the ruffles and the little socks and everything for the little girls, or the footballs and good stuff for the little boys. But this shower is about a little girl. And so I thought it was neat to have butterflies for the background and raindrops like we're in a shower. And Ugg the Clown made a really cool rainbow for our backdrop too. So, The ladies are going to get together, and Starfish is not going to be there, so Starfish is doing this video for the ladies. And so that's really cool, because this is a way we can do it on YouTube. So, thank you so much, and everybody say, bye, Starfish! Bye!